Based on age or medical history, the Canadian Cardiovascular Society may recommend a blood test called BNP. This blood test measures the level of BNP hormone in your blood and tells us how your heart is functioning. High levels are commonly related to heart, lung, and/or kidney issues, which can increase the risk of heart stress or complications during surgery. Some patients with high levels may not have health problems now, but they could be at risk for developing these conditions in the future.
Doctor, can you tell me more about this hormone?
BNP helps your kidneys remove fluid and salt from your body, allowing your heart to pump more easily. If you have decreased heart function, your heart cannot pump blood as easily. If you have kidney disease, your kidneys may not get rid of salt and fluid easily either. If you have lung disease, this can lead to higher pressure in your heart, making it harder to pump blood.
So what happens if my hormone levels are too high?
If your BNP levels can't be explained by your medical condition, you may have to see another doctor for further examination. After surgery, we monitor your heart closely in hospital for 3 days and follow up with an ECG immediately after your surgery. If necessary, an echo can also be performed to look at your heart's function.
Many patients with high BNP levels have surgery without any issues. So set yourself up for success by completing all necessary tests and attending your appointments. If you're taking cardiac medications, please follow the directions and your anesthesiologist's instructions about what medications to take on the day of your procedure. Prehabilitation. Better before, better after.